There's a great explosion far up in the sky. And it doesn't take him long to realize why. He leaves with no delay. But is his friend okay? What did that birdie say? In the distance, with no air resistance, how does he breathe in space? All that burn off his face, what's been perfectly in place? He defies the laws of physics, but that really doesn't matter, does it? But now he's landed on the plane. The tornado's here, and all the birds look all the same. At least this has landing gear, so we've completed Sonic 2.
I'm playing Fortnite. Wow. Ew, you don't want that. Well, this was part one. There's no killing in this one.